on twists and turns in it. So we wrote it on Tuesday, and they started working on it Wednesday and today, and they have it here for you today. Without further ado, I present The Odyssey. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful but evil queen, a unique king named Bob, and a wonderful princess who ruled over an entire kingdom. Now, the queen was very selfish and loved to be surrounded by all of her servants, but there was one servant who she didn't like. She made her do all the work.
What can I do for you, Your Majesty?
Sweep the floor, sweep the apples, and sweep the elevators.
Now, the king didn't like how much work the queen made this servant girl do.
It's all right. You don't have to do all that work. We have plenty of servants to do.
And this made the queen very angry. She was so angry that she used her magic spells and turned the servant girl into a magic cat, then banished her from the kingdom.
Now this, now that, now you're a
magical
cat.
The young servant girl, who was now a magical cat, went wandering through the forest.
Oh no, I am out alone in this great forest. Whatever shall I do?
More bow ties and wigs for his lucrative traveling sales business. While there, he noticed that the queen was missing, and so was his smart car. He looked to the window and saw a talking frog leap into his castle.
Help! Help! The queen turned forth eternal night. You need to help us.
I can't. I'm not magical like the queen is.
We'll see if you can find yourself in that book.
So Bob the King searched through the queen's magic spell book and found a spell to make the queen be nice. Then he cast the spell.
Well, did it work?
I don't know.
The spell did work. In the forest, the queen suddenly had the urge to be nice to everyone around her.
Oh, what have I done? I want to be nice to everyone. Fine, Miss Lenny. Can I have a minute to reverse all the evil magic I've done?
Of course. Then the eternal night spell will be broken, and it'll save my friend from being a ninja forever. I wish that everything was back to normal.
So day came back to the forest, and the talking frog turned back into a kitty. But that also meant that the girl who became a magical cat and then a princess was now back to just being a servant.
Now that I'm being nice, you no longer have to be my servant. You can be free and live as a normal girl in our kingdom.
Thank you!
And that was the first thing. Queen, do you think you can have another magical card in your kingdom?
Of course. I'm sure we can get this far. We have money too.
And they lived happily ever after. The queen and the king ruled their kingdom, and Bob's traveling bow tie wig shop was the best in the land. The princess and the girl became great friends, and the kitty from the forest became the royal pet. The ninja knight guarded his kingdom with pride, and as for the flying ninja bunny, he had just one more wish to make.
I wish it started raining gumballs.
And it did. The kingdom had enough gumballs to last them a lifetime. The end.